wish that I could give you that. That look that's perfect when you're sad. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's Dinamo versus Dinamo.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself.
Must take the lead here. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. It's there for him. And now it is there for him. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Dinamo restart the game. And it's up to them to show invention and maybe level this match. Neymar. Rashford. And a goal! A second goal for them here. And foul it is then. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the ref.
Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Rodrigo getting in there to intercept. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Davor Šuker. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Well, body in the way. Well, the attack looks promising. Son. And now Rashford has eyes for goal. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Zakaria. Rodrigo. Oh, it might be. And Jan Oblak excelling.
Absolutely fantastic. Goalkeepers make saves like that win games.
Mendy and Rashford, top class defending. Well, he likes to run at them. Chance for Son. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Davor Šuker. Rafinha. Outrageously skillful. This looks promising out wide. And Neymar. And now Rashford. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Useful looking ball. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
An important interception. Neymar. Now Son. And back with Neymar. Here's Marquinhos. He's got the right idea with that pass. It's still alive. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Rafinha. N'Golo Kanté. Rashford unable to hold it. Rafinha. Crossed into the penalty area. He succeeds in clearing it. Zola. Now Son. And back with Neymar. Neymar! And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Conte. Here's Marquinhos. Zola. Marcus Rashford. Gianfranco Zola. Well, disappointing end to the move. And he did well to cut it out. And Neymar! Well, time just challenged magnificently. Zakaria. Well read to win possession back. Rashford. Well, sloppy in possession. Davor Šuker. Rodrigo. Now the electronic board showing one additional minute. Neymar. And that was a very fine read. The first half here comes to an end. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, I wouldn't say he's carried his team because they're losing, but there's a few that should be very thankful out there that he's playing, because it'd be a lot worse without him. He's doing a really decent job.
Well, advantage Dinamo after the first 45, but still time for a few twists and turns before this is over. And now here's Eden Hazard, and he's broken free. Still a chance. And Varane not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
Neymar. N'Golo Kanté. Now with Rashford. Delightful pass. Fractionally offside. Getting in there to take it away. Marquinhos. Marcus Rashford. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Here's Marquinhos. Neymar. It's there for him. Just couldn't get it through. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, nothing untoward happened. Jordi Alba. Well, great read there to intercept. Neymar. I'm giving the ball away. Throw-ins given. Gianfranco Zola. Now with Rashford. And Neymar. Here's Marquinhos. Dispossessed by Cannavaro. Extremely sloppy in possession. Zola. Now Conte. Son. Now Neymar. And beyond the last defender, offside. Conte. Marquinhos. A possession lost, intercepted. Schuker. Now Rodrigo. Son. And Zola on the ball. Neymar. Zola. Hector Bellerin. Son. Well, visionary passing, and this time it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just strayed offside.
Zakaria. And Rodrigo has it. This is Neymar. Not high quality defending. And he read it well, intercepting it. N'Golo Conte. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Marquinhos. Neymar. Neymar! They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Neymar. Rashford. Here's Marquinhos. And Neymar. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Rashford. Rashford! Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well read to ease the pressure. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Zola. Opportunity. Really important tackle. Rodrigo. The pass could do damage. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here! You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Zola. This is Neymar. Neymar. Son. And he's in an offside position. Davor Šuker. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Rashford. And Zola on the ball. Neymar. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. And you don't want to lose possession there. Cross towards Marcus Rashford at the back post. Great pressure to win the ball back. And that is that. The referee blows us with... Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. It's Black Cats versus Dynamo.
Yeah, thanks Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
And the lineup for the home side. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Fred starts alongside Alan in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Hector Bellerin in the wide defensive positions. Marcus Rashford starts with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. What can Dynamo do from this position? Will he play it in? Kanté? Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Rashford. And a timely intervention. Rashford. Son. Hector Bellerin. Son. And now Bellerin. Rashford. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Rashford. Wilfried Zaha. And here's Alan. Fred. Alan. He's managed to lose his marker. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead.
Marquinhos. Neymar. Dinamo in a position of menace. Son. That's how to rob them of possession. And he did well to cut it out. Effective challenge. Fred. Now with Rashford. Alan. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Son. Now Son. And Zola on the ball. Neymar. Rashford. Rashford! And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Chance to cross. Defended well. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And the Black Cats come away with it. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Dinamo looking creative and purposeful. Tremendous challenge. Alan. Rashford. And a throw-in forthcoming. Saint-Maximin. Teammates in the middle. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Alan. Rashford. Oh, big opportunity! And a goal to square the game! Edge of the seat stuff!
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Son. Neymar. Rashford. Masterful piece of foiling. Alan. Ball with Sam Maxima. Martial. And with that, the first half draws to a... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Hector Bellerin. Here's Marquinhos. Son. Neymar. Rashford! Superb save from Hugo Lloris. And firing it into the area. Not a decisive punch by the keeper. Getting in there to take it away. So a throw in here. And given away. Fred. Mendy. Fred. It did look on for them, but not to be. Routine for Oblak. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And Fred Winkling must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter, have to deal with the danger. Not good enough at all defensively.
Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And an astute piece of defending. Anthony Martial. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And maybe Rashford. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Gianfranco Zola. Attacking possibilities for Dinamo. Son. Rashford. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And short it is. Mendy. And now Rashford. Fred.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the...
And this would reduce the deficit. Well, he's been ruled offside. Useful looking ball. Chance here. Zaha. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, we see it again here. It's a peach of a through ball. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
So continuing with the action, the Black Cats in charge and the scoreline threatening to get ugly. Pressing high to win the ball. And Neymar... An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Nicely cut out. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Really good high press. Rashford. and held with ease by Lloris. And the ruling is offside here. Gomez. Alan. High pressing at its best. Mendy. Saint-Maximin. The Black Cats finding space on the flank. And not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Conte. Marcus Rashford. Dinamo looking creative and purposeful. Good tackle, taken away. Poor pass. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Zola. Now Neymar. Rashford! A really intense pressure applied. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Neymar. Well, nothing comes of it. What can Dinamo do from this position? Giving the ball away. Zola. Could reduce the deficit. Hugo Lloris.
Well, that's one he's going to want to put on his personal highlights reel.
Oh, I'm a massive fan of this goalkeeper. What a fantastic save that is.
Deulofeu. And back with Neymar. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Good bit of pressing. And Neymar. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Rashford, cleared away comprehensively. Rashford, makes the move to the inside. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box, but it can't get through. And that will be all for this game anyway. And